right, the socialites, the overdogs, and finally, the shock and awe. The arena is loaded. Buckle up. Quick cash. The team that is fastest to bank the funds claims the glory.
You said it, Scotty. Let the financial foot race begin.
An astonishing move as the shock and awe have started to open Vault 1. The match is starting to heat up as the shock and awe have started our first cash out. For the socialites. The Overdogs made an awesome steal there.
Wow, that was a bold play.
The shock and awe have taken up arms and are charging back into the arena. Team respawned. The Overdogs are playing for keeps. They've snagged the match's first cash out. The Overdogs are worming their way into Vault 2.
Deploying jump pad.
started a cash out. System. The Shock and Awe's last contestant could really leave their mark. Misfortune for the Shock and Awe. Team wiped. The Shock and Awe are rejoining the match. Close to being wiped. Just one contestant still fighting out there.
Frag out! Using power grenade! Frag grenade out!
Frag out!
The Shock and Awe have the advantage now.
Just
hit
the point.
Kudos to the Shock and Awe. They just cashed out. The Overdogs are back. Team respawned. Ah, I love the smell of a fresh vault in the arena. Vault 3 is being unlocked by the Shock and Awe. Team wipe. Just one member still in the arena. The Shock and Awe will need to come back from that wipeout. The Shock and Awe have respawned. Lots of action and destruction awaits as we enter the second half of the match. A single contestant in the arena now. Shock and Awe committing theft. Just like that. Their opponents won't like that. Sponsors for bringing us this incredible spectacle, and a big congratulations to our...
Frag grenade out! Special delivery!
Retro needs to reboot. Team wiped. They stole it! The steamrollers are rolling in money now.
A contestant just lost their coins after an elimination.
Team wipe.